The Fall.
So, how are you holding up?
Justice.
Because I'm a potato.
Oh man, now she's on my side.
Oh good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that. Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere, alarmingly fast actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, that's still working. Hey, just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
That would have hurt me bad. That's pretty, pretty easy. The tomato. Peter tomato. All the way back at the bottom. Not the greatest looking water I've ever seen. What is that water? What is this that I'm standing on? Okay, that's water. Just gotta figure out. Ah. Jeez, how did I not see that before? So I need to find a place to wrap it up here. Keep out. It's awful quiet. It's a little too quiet. Yeah, these songs have been posted here for a reason. Switch, let me push it. Giving me a tutorial on how to push buttons. Whoa, that's a big fault door. Push. Ah. I've got to get over there now. Another button I gotta push somewhere. Hold on. Oops. Crap. Let's see. Ah! Nailed it. I think this would be a good spot to wrap it up. So time is. Yes. So, let me go through this door and then we will wrap this up. Hopefully, there's not a tremendously long cutscene. Before I walk through this door, well, hold on, let me see. Save it. Save. I want to say thanks everybody for watching. Appreciate all the comments and any support. I'm the other Jared. I will be live broadcasting every Tuesday and Thursday at 4 p.m. or, well, probably around 4:15 p.m. till about this time, which is 5:45. If you're interested in watching me live, at the other Jared. Thanks everybody for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next one.